Back again to another video, and we're going to react on the music video of Hirate, Yurina, or also known as Tachi of Keiakizaka 46. I really wanted to see if this creativity still brings her, like, you know, I don't know, it's like, I think Keiakizaka gives every members a chance to be creative, in which if they graduated, I think some of them will bring this creativity, and I will be expecting that Tachi's music video is some kind of a really artistic or aesthetic or really like amazing, just like what she has in Keiakizaka. And that's just my guess, and I really hope that she will do this, because everyone's gonna be like waiting for this time, that what will Tachi bring us in her solo career. And I'm really excited. I don't know, I'm really talking too much, but I don't know, it's like, let's just start this. Oh, is that her? Ooh, like, is that kung fu or, yeah? Okay, I thought that was that she's dancing at the center. Ooh, she looks cute here. You don't have captions. Oh my gosh, please put some captions. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I mean, like, the choreography is so satisfying. I don't know why. Oh my gosh, I'm really starting to appreciate her skills in dancing. So I don't know, it's like, okay. I don't know, being in solo career is making her more mature in face. Wow. Oh, she's I just saw her smiling. Ooh, she looks so beautiful, that part. Oh my gosh. Okay, what is this? Fighting of what? I really do think that there is a story behind this. Or maybe it's just really a fight. Oh. I mean, the choreography is, oh, she's smiling, okay? That's the first time that I, this is more than smiling. Tachi is really enjoying. Yeah, even though, you know, she's not in a group, but you still see her really happy, and that really makes me happy, because, you know, I think she really loves Keiya Kazaka, but this is just I'm really so happy. I don't know. I'm just happy that she's enjoying this one. You feel the enjoyment of her like doing this. It's just a great pleasure to me as a one of appreciating Keiya Kazaka, Tetchi, and all its members. Oh, even though the Tetchi was like one of the, why they call it famous, but in the group, and then she just, I don't know. It's like my head is just happy. Just happy. She will be free to do whatever she wants if the agency or the management will allow her, but it will give her a chance to do what she really wanted to do without like limitations being in a group. Because she is in solo, right? Yeah, that's it, guys. My reaction video of Hirate Yurina. That's the reason why I dance. Hope you guys like and share this video with your friends, with Tetchi's fans or the newest fans. Subscribe for more videos and see you guys on the next one.